this podcast, we would like to present to you the new features available in EDIUS 9.0. If you have previously been using EDIUS 8, you can now update to EDIUS 8.53. This version allows you to install EDIUS 9 at the same time. With older EDIUS versions, this is not possible. You must first deinstall the older version and then afterwards install EDIUS 9. With EDIUS 9, it is possible to run a complete HDR workflow. EDIUS 9 allows you to, right from the start, define the proper color space of your project. Until now, depending on the resolution, the standard color spaces BT709 for HD and BT601 for SD were supported. There was no choice to define a color space yourself. With EDIUS 9.0, additional color spaces have been added. For example, BT2020 and the HDR color spaces BT2100 HLG and PQ. Once the footage has been imported, the color space will be displayed in the clip properties. You can also see the color space in the bin window. Additionally, the color space will be displayed in the information palette once you click on a clip on the timeline. EDIUS 9 supports new formats. New is native support of Cinema DNG with 10-bit and the support of other raw still image formats. Among the video formats, the Canon Cinema RAW light format of the Canon C200 camera has been added. Even here, EDIUS recognizes the correct color space automatically, Canon Log 2. Cameras in log mode record a flat image profile. The color space is compressed and the white and black points are located in the middle. To restore contrast and saturation, the image has to be processed. Once you place the primary color correction on a clip, the correct source color space will be recognized. The color space set in the project settings will be displayed as the destination color space. In our example, the color space is BT2020 HLG. For BT2020 HLG, you simply need to adjust the white and black points. With EDIUS 9.0, Grass Valley has also extended the export options for H.264 AVC. Now, you can choose if you want to export your video in 8 or 10-bit, and whether to use color subsampling 422 or 420. The HDR metadata will not only be integrated in Grass Valley's own HQX format, in Move and MFX containers, but also in the H.264 and XAVC export. A file exported like this will automatically be recognized as HDR by HDR TVs, cameras, or even YouTube. There are also a few changes in the EDIUS 9 user interface. On user's request, the brightness of the scroll bar has been changed, so that it is more visible now and has more contrast when compared to the background. In the bin window, the name of a clip is now displayed below the clip, and not like previously, above it. Unlike in EDIUS 8, in EDIUS 9 even long sequence names are displayed. At the top of the timeline, the Create a Still Image Save As button is now displayed by default. Also, the mixer track has more contrast when compared to other tracks in EDIUS 9. Until now, it was only possible to view a UHD 5060p project via HDMI or SDI through expensive Grass Valley systems. With EDIUS 9, this is now possible with any I/O box from AJA or Blackmagic Design that supports UHD 5060p. This way, you can already preview your video when editing in full quality. Please note, however, that this feature is only available in EDIUS 9 Workgroup. In Mync, the search function has been extended. You can now search for clips by putting in their metadata, for example, F number, lens focal length, ISO speed rating, and many other options. If you go to View Offline Clips, only available clips which are actually located on the current drive can be displayed. Before buying EDIUS 9, you can install a trial version first and get to know the software. Please be aware that the trial version contains a watermark. The watermark is visible not only in the preview, but also in any exported file. The trial version can be installed for EDIUS Pro 9 and EDIUS Workgroup 9. Click here for the next podcast. To subscribe to our YouTube channel, click here. You can find more tips and tricks in our EDIUS podcast. Visit EDIUS.net for more information about EDIUS, plugins, tutorials, and the latest downloads.